So I just finished reacting to Fill the Void, and that shit was an amazing song. Like, I added that to my playlist straight away. I literally replayed that song, just that song was so good. All right, so we're here with Jealous Guy, and then after this I'm gonna react to One of the Girls. So if you want to see that, you know, subscribe, you know, it's free, and you can comment down any song or artist you want me to react to. Now, you know, I'll react to them. But yeah, go ahead, follow your boy on Instagram. It's DeVart. The link is also down in the description if you need it. But all right, let's get right into the video. So this one's called Jealous Guy, and I can't picture The Weeknd as a jealous guy. I'm interested to see how this is gonna go. The synths, crazy. The fucking songs on this soundtrack have been top fucking tier. The only song that I really didn't like was Popular, but other than that, every single song has been so good. What the fuck is that? Bro, I don't know why the fuck this song is making me sad. It's like putting me in my feels right now. But that's the one thing I look for in songs. If it can make me feel some type of way, and this is literally making me sad. Damn, I didn't get lost in those synths. Just another amazing song. That one actually put me in my feels. I might add that to the sad playlist, because that shit made me like sad. But all right, I'm gonna listen to One of the Girls' Nets. If you enjoyed that video, please hit the like button and subscribe if you are new, and comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you want me to react to, and I'll be sure to react to them. All right, peace.